Samoa 2 first video test. Hello, Sam.
Hello, teacher.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Thái Sơn. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like playing tennis. Mm-hmm. I don't like eat orange.
Eating oranges?
Yes.
Okay. Can you answer these questions? What's your favorite place in your town?
My favorite place in my town is the playground.
Why do you like it?
Because I can play with my friend in here.
Over there? Okay. What do you like to do in your free time?
I like to sleep.
Do you have a favorite singer?
No.
No?
I don't.
Okay. All right. So can you look at here and tell me what you do on Monday?
Join the chess club.
Okay, and when?
At 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock.
Good. When do you have horse riding?
I have it on Friday.
So we have it on Friday from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Good. How about music club?
I don't join the music club.
Okay. What about football?
I join my football club on Wednesday. From 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock.
Great. Good work. Okay. Can you do these things now? Can you name 8 types of transport? That's a lot.
Tram.
A train.
Ferry. Motorbike. Bus. Car. Plane. Ferry. Boat.
To a train. How can you compare a bicycle and a train? So how are they different? So we can say a bicycle is smaller than a train.
On the train faster than bicycle.
Good, so the train's faster than a bicycle.
The bike is slower than train.
Okay, sure. How was your weekend? What was your weekend like?
Last weekend.
Yeah, say last weekend.
My parents took me to my hometown.
Okay. How was it?
It was a great holiday.
Oh, good. Okay. Was that your last holiday? That was your last holiday. Okay. So, how about your last birthday?
My last birthday was happy.
Yeah? So, what did you do?
I played with
about your last math lesson? How was your last math lesson?
They are boring.
Okay. So you don't like them?
Yes.
Do you like Japanese food? Which one do you like more? Most? Do you prefer Chinese food or Japanese food?
I prefer Chinese food than Japanese food.
What about cats and dogs? Do you prefer cats or dogs?
I don't like it.
You don't like either?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like any animals?
Yes.
What animals do you like?
I like hedgehog.
Oh, hedgehogs. Yeah. Do you prefer Mondays or Fridays?
I prefer Fridays.
Swimming?
No, I don't.
Oh, why not? Why don't you like swimming? What's your opinion about swimming?
I can't swim.
You can't swim?
Yes.
Oh, you don't like swimming because you can't. What's your favorite type of film?
I like parody.
Oh, okay. So why do you like those films?
This makes me excited.
Okay. And how can you describe those films? The sad?
It's not happy.
They're happy and quite funny, right? So they're like comedy videos. How often do you watch TV, and when do you watch it?
I sometimes watch in the free time.
Okay. Do you watch it every day?
Yes.
Okay. So, what's your favorite type of TV show? Can you use some of these irregular verbs in a sentence? What about think?
Think. Yes.
Good. Can you use thought in a sentence?
I thought I am a Superman in my dream.
Okay. Good. What about have?
In past form, yeah. Is have.
Good. And can you use had in a sentence?
I had rice yesterday.
Good. Okay. So we're going to talk about your daily routine. Can you tell me what time you got up this morning? At 7 o'clock? What time did you get up this morning?
I get up at 5:45.
This morning you got up?
5:45.
Okay. What time did you have breakfast?
I had breakfast this morning. I had breakfast at 8 o'clock.
What time did you go to school?
I
did you go to bed last night? Where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to my hometown.
Good. How did you get there?
I got there by bus.
How long did you stay?
I stayed for 2 days.
What is the weather like? What did you like the most?
I like my grandparents' home the most.
Oh, nice. It's good to see your grandparents. Okay, we're almost finished, son. We just have to talk about Sandra's holiday, okay? So, can you tell me what Sandra did on her holiday? Big holiday.
She went to London
and
see Big Ben.
She see Big Ben?
Saw Big Ben.
Mm-hmm. What did she do in Amsterdam?
In Amsterdam, she went on a boat trip.
What else did she do in London?
In London, she saw Big Ben.
We can see here that she went to the zoo, and then what else did she do?
She took photos.
Yeah. She went to Hanoi too. What did she do there?
Rooftop.
Yeah, she went on the rooftop. Okay. You finished, son. Good job.